see that. It's dancing. It's dancing. It's dancing. It's dancing. Every single one of you in here, clearly day one, so you win. But listen, I'm not gonna lie. I think I can safely speak on behalf of those other three gentlemen right there, and I say the love is so real. Thank you guys so much for the past 4 years. Honestly, you're the most incredible people ever. I'm not even calling you fans because it's just like your family to us. It's just unreal love. So thank you guys so much. I just gotta say, big up to them three guys up there, because they're my brothers for life. Yeah? Love you guys, thank you. Every single one of you as well, big up yourselves. Thank you so much for the past 10 years, as I just said, so thank you. But I want to address a bit of an issue that I've had in the past, I think it was just before Christmas. Basically, there was this show that I did. It was a dance show, right? And again, I believe that my dance partner's in the building tonight as well, and some of the Strictly crew in the building tonight as well. Strictly crew, I don't know who you are, but it's somewhere. But listen, guys, I'm not being funny, right? How the hell did they make me dress up as a troll, yeah?